for Region 26 from Vancouver, British Columbia, under the direction of Sandy Marin, Lionsgate Chorus.
Once upon a time, in a land far away, lived a chorus of Whos who loved contest day. Each year they celebrated contest in Whovillian style by singing Fahufores with a Whovillian smile.
That gave her a fright, or perhaps her shoe. Toot toot. But I think the most likely reason of all is that the Grinch's heart was two sizes too small. Whatever the reason, her heart or her shoes, on this contest day, she hated the Whos.
Today I know all those harmony hags will be blowing those pitch pipes and singing those dags, 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 dags. Why, for so many years I've put up with it now. I must stop this contest from coming. But how?
2, 3, 4!
Started to shove when she heard a sound like the coo of a dove. She turned round fast and spotted a Who. Why, it was their leader, little Sandy Lou Who.
Why, Grinchy? Why? Why are you taking your costumes away? Why?
You know, that Grinch was so smart and so slick. She thought up a lie and thought it up.
My Sweet little tot, these pants need repair. I'm off to my shop. I'll fix them. There.
Okay.
You are so fast, you little sister Grinch. You're a nasty and wafty old skunk.
Three words that best describe you are as follows, and I'm close.
Stink, 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 stunk. You're too bad.
My tricks did not work, but I will not fail. I need an idea that is larger in scale.
The contest song was all ready to go. Perfect time for the Grinch's final blow.
What good are words I say to you? They can't convey to you what's in my heart. If you could hear
thought up a plan so deliciously awful that her smile stretched as wide as a large Belgian waffle.
I'll flub up their music. There's so much I can do. I'll turn major to minor and make them sound blue. Still barber shop. I'll ruin the harmony, then contest will flop. This next idea will make everyone moan. I'll take all the parts except baritone.
So lucky to be
Now that sounded strange, like a lion in heat.
But they just kept singing, not missing a beat.
I know, I'll change the language, make them sing Swedish.
But the chorus kept singing, they just sounded Swedish-ish.
IKEA.
Oh. see their low score, I know just what they'll do. Their mouths will hang open, and they'll all cry boo-hoo! Now that is a sound I simply must hear,
said the Grinch as she put a hand to her ear. But the sound wasn't sad. It was pure harmony. The Whos were all joyful. Now, how could that be? She couldn't stop contest from coming. It came. Somehow or another, it came just the same. So she puzzled and puzzled till her puzzler was sore. Then the Grinch thought of something she hadn't before.
Maybe contest,
she thought,
doesn't come from a score. Maybe contest, perhaps, means a little bit more.
And what happened next in Vegas, they say? Why, the Grinch's heart grew 3 sizes that day.
1, 2, 3, hooray!
She gave back the pitch pipes, the costumes, and swag. And the Grinch? She herself even sang the last tag.
1, 2, 3!
Welcome, welcome to the front!